each of those opportunities and improve.
Unfortunately, his family can't be here today. Diego, we are your extended family, and I think that you know. parents, they finally figured out that things were going wrong. I put up a very good front. Great social faking. Pretty much the best. And they had no idea. But I came here. I didn't really want to be here in the beginning, but I'm so glad that I came here because I have learned so much. I'm graduating with my bachelor's degree in December. I have had a paid job for most of my time here. I have a social network of people who actually do care about me. People here, people in the college and in the community. And I really do appreciate what all the staff here has done for me. I have learned how to balance my life. I have learned how to say no to people. I've learned how to make good friends. I've learned so many things I can't possibly explain in the short amount of time I have, and I thank you all so much.